Today we are going to learn Ctrl plus H shortcut key. Now let's get started. Before that, let's try to type some command. I'm going to type cat wedge.txt. This Ctrl plus H shortcut key is used as a replacement of backspace. If I try to use Ctrl plus H, it will remove text character by character. Here you can see it is removing text character by character. Thanks for watching.